Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Phoenix Creation. So in today's video, one of my very dear subscriber requested me to make a DIY ice cream trolley. So I was really excited for this because who doesn't love ice cream, guys? And to be honest, even I love ice cream a lot. So I'm very excited for this one. So for this you'll need cardboard, card paper, paint, paper clay. So let's get started. So as you can see, these are the four cutouts out of cardboard, and two are different size. And then these are four wires, guys. So now I'll just take the large one and I'll just attach it with the square part. And then this again, the large one. And then after that, I'll just close one part of it with the cardboard. And I'll just measure the same thing with the thin cardboard and draw this thing. And then I'll just cut it off. After that, I'll just attach this on the back side. Now I'll just take a thin card paper and I'll just use this shape. I'll just measure it and make a rectangle type of shape. After this, I'll just take silver card paper stripes and I'll just start covering it. I'll just make the frame on the corners like this. After that, I'll use in the middle also, so these will be the compartments for the ice cream. Now guys, I'll just use some hot glue gun and I'll just attach that rectangle part also on the behind surface, and then I'll just cover it with the same card paper. So once it's done, I'll just take this white card paper stripes and I'll just make a frame, and then I'll just cover it with a translucent sheet, thick translucent sheet. And now guys, I've taken some colored card papers and I've made these ice cream pouches. So these are the pouches which has candy inside it, and then I'll just put that inside and cover it with the translucent sheet frame. So as you can see, it's looking like this, and then it has two holes. So I'll just use the hot glue gun and I'll attach this card paper, you know, coiling, and then I'll just start painting it with white acrylic paint. This will be the box, the base of the trolley. So you don't have to paint it completely, just the starting part, because the other parts will be completely covered. And then guys, I'll just cover this also on the box this way, and then I'll just cover this part also. So as you can see, it's done. Now I'll just take white card paper and I'll just cover the sides. After that, for the wheels, I'll just take these card paper and cardboard cutouts, circle rings, and then I'll just cover it with the thin card paper on both the sides. And once it's thick enough, I'll just use the hot glue gun and I'll attach the card paper stripe over here. Now these are the tiny pieces of card paper, and I'll just cover this also. And guys, it has a hole inside the middle of it, so I'll just attach this, you know, stripes, card paper stripes, tiny card paper stripes, to give it a wheel effect. So guys, as you can see, now it's done. Now I'll just use the same circle which has a hole inside it on the second part also and cover it so that it can get strong. And then I'll just stick that inside the wheel. So as you can see, the wheel is completed now. Now I made two such wheels, and these are little bit big in size. And now I'll just make the one small one. So I'll just take the small cardboard circle, and then I'll just cover the sides with the card paper stripe, and then I'll just put a hole inside it and attach this straw, plastic straw, and then I'll just paint it with white acrylic paint. So as you can see, these three wheels are done now. Now I'll just start sticking the two large wheels. I'll just attach this craft wire, and then I'll just paint these wheels again for some more highlights and smoothness with white acrylic paint, and then this side with black. So after the wheels are now painted, now I'll just attach a white pearl bead, and then the wheel, and again the white pearl bead, so that it can move also and it's strong enough to hold its place. So now I'll just attach that on the same other part also. So the two wheels are completed now. Now for the third wheel, I'll just take this white card paper stripe, and I'll just put the wire, and then the wheel, and then again the stripe, and then I'll just cover it with the same white pearl bead on each of the sides. Now I'll just attach this in the middle. After that, I've just taken this silver card paper, and I'll just cover this wire with it. And then likewise, I made four large one and two small tiny. And then this is the paper clay. I'll just use some glue on the base of the compartments, and then I'll just start putting the paper clay, and this will be the ice cream dough. After that is dry, now I'll just take these card paper stripes on the corners. So this will give more detailing to the trolley. Now I've taken this purple stripe, card paper stripe, and I'll just cut the shape on one side like this. So guys, this will be the shape throughout the stripe, and then it will be stuck over here. And now I'll just roll the tiny pieces of wire with this same colored purple card paper on one side, and then to the other also. Now I'll just make two holes on this side where the tiny wheel is there, and I'll just attach these two tiny parts. So these will be the handle, and then this is another white card paper, and I'll just fold it like this, and this will be the another part which is equal to the size, and then I'll just cut it like this with the same shape. So once it's done on both of the sides, it will look something like this. And then I'll just take some more card paper stripe in the purple shade, and then I'll start sticking the lines on top of this. And I'll just go on doing this I'll just fold it from the middle and it will look something like this. Now I'll just cut the excess purple paper with according to the sheet line. So as you can see, it's done now. I'll just fold the ends slightly. And then I'll just use this as the measurement, and then I'll just make 4 holes on each of the corners, and I'll just attach the long card paper wire stripes, and I'll just make 4 holes over here also, and I'll attach this part like this. So the wires on the 4 corners will be attached, and then I'll just start painting the ice cream dough with different colors. So one will be vanilla, other will be strawberry, and so on. So once it's painted, now as you can see, it's looking so yummy already. Now I'll just attach this part. I'll just glue the end and then stick it on top of the ice cream trolley. Now I'll just take the same paper and I'll just show my calligraphy skills over here, guys. Don't judge me, I'm not a professional. And I'll just use my white acrylic paint and I'll just make the calligraphy written in ice cream. And then I'll just make a tiny ice cream on top of the eye. As you can see, this is the final cutout. And I'll just now stick it on a brown card paper. Once it's done, I'll just cut out and then I'll just paint some ice cream over here also. You can also use some stickers. So as you can see, it's now painted, and now I'll just use this detailing purple paper over here. And then this ice cream banner will go on top of the trolley. So as you can see, it's now completed. And now I'll just attach some ice creams on one side over here in the beginning. And as you can see, it's ready to go. This is the completed look of my ice cream trolley, guys. And while making this, I literally craved for ice cream so much. So guys, this is the final look. I hope you liked my video. If you did, please make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And make sure you hit the bell icon so that whenever I post a new video, you will be notified. Till next time, bye bye.